to our next subcategory, the best talk show English. Could we have the shortlisted nominees, please? All right, now who do you think the winner is? Any guesses? Any other guesses? Okay, let's hear how loud NDTV can get. Can we hear it out loud from NDTV? Let's hear how loud NewsX can get. Can we hear it out loud from NewsX? And let's finally find out who the winner is. Talk show English, the NDTV Dialogues, India's Daughter Nirbhaya, the documentary, NDTV 24/7. Congratulations, NDTV team there. Moving on to our next subcategory, which is Best Talk Show Hindi. Could we have the shortlisted nominees, please?
Entries in this category were quite a mishmash between panel discussions, debates, news reports, sometimes a one-on-one interview. What worked in the favor of ABP News's press conference was the format, because the format is closest to a talk show. This particular episode with Arvind Kejriwal was quite interesting. It was high on humor. They got people from, common people from common walks of life asking him interesting and fun questions. At the same time, the anchor was asking him hard-hitting questions. So the jury really thought that this was a winner.
Can we hear it out loud for ABP News press conference, Arvind Kejriwal? Best talk show Hindi. Congratulations, ABP News. Well done, and thank you, Anna, for doing